Klay Thompson and the Golden State Warriors getting ready for a playoff run, closing out the regular season against the New Orleans Pelicans. And we could start off in the first with Klay, and a three-pointer here goes down. Later, Juan Toscano-Anderson dishes it to Klay Thompson for the layup off glass. Golden State up by two at this point in the second quarter. Jonathan Kuminga drives to the paint and finishes with the explosive jam. Then it's Jordan Poole driving and hitting the circus shot plus the foul. What a special player he's become. Watch this one more time. Takes a lot of contact. Still gets that shot to go. GSW by 20 at the half. In the third, the guy named Klay at it again. Fadeaway shot, and that's a thing of beauty. Then Klay Thompson driving and hitting the reverse layup here as he hangs in the air and gets that to go. Golden State up by 16, and in the fourth, more of the guy named Klay. Here he is, knocking down a three-pointer. Then Klay Thompson with another three-pointer, and you see the Warriors just cruising at this point, and Klay Thompson loving every bit of that. He finished with 41 points as the Warriors get the win. Your final score, 128-107.